Yo, what's up, guys? Best of Games here, and we're back. Pokemon Pearl, Randomizer Nuzlocke, part whatever the fuck this is, because I still don't know. Didn't I catch a Pokemon, by the way? Also, I didn't show you guys the A that, Grodle or whatever. I have another thing named Tree. So I have two trees. And Loot Dragon, what you got? Hyper Cutter prevents the attack stat from being lowered. He's got Illuminate, which is garbage. And some moves. Anyways, we're still sticking with the same team for now, till whenever. Alright, so we're in Veilstone City. Let's figure out what we gotta do here, because I just don't remember. Department store, okay, that's useful. We've got Team Galactic down there. I bought a new parasol, but I don't want it to get rained on. You fucking weirdo. What you got? Take 10 potions. Let's sell some stuff. I'm never gonna use honey. What useless TMs do we have? Foresight. Yeah, it's useless at this point. I don't need two. Alright, let's get some full heals. Shopping spree. Okay. Cool story. Alright, let's check out these places real quick. Okay, they were useless. Next. Iron plate. Cool story. Okay. Run, 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 run. Isn't there supposed to be a gym here? Okay, thanks for the random TM, my dude. Oh, here we go. Me, I've been a girl, so I went shopping, and, yeah, I went shopping. But good job, keep going. I guess we're taking on the gym today. I've spent about 10 minutes walking around this town doing absolutely nothing. Cool, thanks for the coin case. I mean, I like the fact that I had to walk into somebody's actual house to talk to a clown that's hiding to get a coin case. It's really dumb. Anyway, to the gym. Flying and psychic types. Neither of which I have on my team. I mean, you're technically flying, but you're garbage. So. The only Pokemon that's not really useful here is Jugs, because that darn weakness. Espeon with snow warning. Okay, let's do it. You're not going to be able to kill this thing very well, so you. Could you bite this bitch? Bite the bitch! Thank you. An Entei. Oh. Okay. Just casual dropping an Entei. You know, no big deal. Yeah, okay. Let me throw away your water Pokemon and your other water Pokemon. Get fucked. Dude, I can't fight this guy. Yet. Fampi. Should be a nice easy kill. Not an easy kill. Fight me. I want experience. Squirtle. You're not supposed to use Smash Brothers moves in this game. Could you maybe not miss? I don't know. What a thought. Abuzeel. Has Volt Absorb? Get the fuck out of here, dude. Mine. I don't even know what that was. Okay, whatever. I was right. Oh, there is a way for me to fix this. Okay, cool. Super potions. Okay. A Blissey. Goodbye, Blissey. Camerupt. There should be an easy kill for you, Slugworth. Yes, you can totally learn Body Slam. Better than half the moves you got. Oh, I totally should have changed. Shit. That's what I get for not reading. Big scissor that motherfucker. Shit. Look at this whole complicated setup just so I can move these things so I can get to the gym later. Very creative. Come on. Come on. Yeah, but no, I can't get back that way. So now I have to go all the way back down here and around and over and up, down and around my... Oh, there we go. We did it. Hello, pleased to meet you. I'm Maylene. I don't know how I became a gym leader, but blah, blah, blah. I have tape over my nose, and that makes me individual. Bye, Sudoburo. Graveler. I'm gonna keep you in. I was right to do so. Slowpoke. This is it, my friend. Yeah, that's it. Bye. You're really strong. Take the cobble badge from me, please. Oh, you can just fly, yay. Well, whatever. Locked his ass. Okay, and you're back. So that's how I go in there and get fly. Okay. Well, that explains that. Alright, well, we're gonna call it here. But next time, we're gonna go into Team Galactic's warehouse, and we're gonna go get whatever her name's Pokedex back. Can we save? And we're saved. Alright, see you guys on the next one. Peace out.